No one was here from the school board today, not even the Chicano member. Nor did anyone show up from the school administration. Next, the Brown Berets planned to go to court and charge the district with institutional racism.